Baifeng is a territorial and religious ritual of Gilgit Baltistan which is celebrated on 20th December of every year. They have suffered the hardship of winter weather from 20th December onward. The days started to become longer and nights become shorter, and that's why the celebration started from 20th December and continued till 31st December. On this day, they cook different types of variety of foods and invite their relatives to enjoy these foods. It is a kind of festival in Gilgit Baltistan which starts from 20th December and ends at the start of New Year. They torch their wood with the help of fire, and when this torch subsides, they return to their home and enjoy different kind of cooked food in their homes and invite their brother-in-law, niece and different relatives to enjoy this food. During their travel, they recite different types of sayings and different types of naat, mankabat, and when this torch and when this firewood subside, they return to their home and enjoy different kind of cooked foods. This ritual resembles with the Punjabi ritual Lohri. On the Christmas Eve, Christians kids also ask same type of favor from different people of the same community. The purpose of this festival is to keep their brother-in-law is happy. If brother-in-law is happy, then their sister, their daughter will be happy.